The first thing that I think about when I'm traveling is to make sure that I have a high quality mask. And thankfully, at this point in the pandemic, they've become somewhat easier to find. But I'm thinking about, certainly something like a surgical mask, or ideally, if you can find it, something like a KN95, something that's really rated to protect against everything up to the smallest particles from going through the mask. I think that that's really valuable for travel. If traveling by air, which I know many of us will be, I think bearing in mind that you're most likely to get infected while standing in line at security at the airport or waiting for a rental car, that actually being on the airplane, again, with their good ventilation, good filtration, it's actually pretty unlikely for infection to spread widely. So keep your mask on the plane for sure, but recognize that it doesn't make a lot of sense to pull off your mask while you're walking around the airport and then to only put it on while you're on the plane. If you're going to do one of those things, it would actually be better to do the opposite. And so, but I would say, be sure to be very vigilant about masking throughout the entire process. And I think, the other thing that I try to do is to just pay attention to the amount of spread that there is in the place you're coming from and the place you're going to. And I think that that just sort of helps be prepared for what sorts of things you'll need to do when you get to the other side. If you're coming from a place with a lot of spread, you'll want to be thinking a lot about, okay, I want to make sure that I'm not bringing infection to other people on the other side, because of how much spread there is in my community, I have a reasonable chance of being infected without knowing it. So you want to think about taking a rapid test really quickly before you see people. On the other hand, if you're going to a place with very high spread, you'll want to think about, okay, so what do I need to make sure that I can stay safe and uninfected, ideally, while I'm there? What sorts of activities do I want to engage in? What sorts of masks do I need to bring to be prepared for the entire trip, recognizing that there's a lot of COVID spread happening?